go see what we got. Definitely not the biggest deer in the woods, but I'm happy with him. He snuck right in on me. I only heard just one little stick quietly snap. And there's runs. There's a main trail north and south. There's a branch trail to the south that kind of comes in from the east. And he just randomly walked just through the laurel, feeding, eating acorns. So I'm glad I caught him. He actually saw me in the tree there, but then calmed down. Just kind of probably a minute standoff, so I'm happy with him. Probably 120, 130 dressed, I'm gonna say.